Battery D had been in the trenches for 8 months of the bloodiest fighting in our country's history. They were all volunteers. They left their jobs and sweethearts to risk their lives on the fields of France. Their captain was a volunteer, too. His name was Harry Truman.
The war is over! The armistice has been signed! Sir, it's over!
If Truman had worked for you, would you have given him time off to serve his country? Today, we need the National Guard and Reserve more than ever. Protect their future while they protect yours.